Can you see the city in the distance behind me? It's called the Duke's Forest. Welcome to 's-Hertogenbosch. The locals call it Den Bosch for short. It's only 1 hour travel by train or car from Amsterdam. The defense system of this once fortress city of 's-Hertogenbosch can still be seen today. The old city wall of 's-Hertogenbosch is nicely restored, and now you can walk through this medieval wall to enter the city. The Binnendiezen, that's the name for all of these canals in the city, are about 2.5 miles, 3.6 kilometers long, and one third is covered. In the summer, this street, full with bars, is a great place to meet the locals and have a nice local beer. The Uilenburg, where we are now, used to be a suburb of the city which was very polluted and where the working class people lived. Some people say it was not even worthy for your dog to live here. But now, today, it's been beautifully fixed up and it's one of the most pretty areas of the city. These are bossenbollen, are the famous Dutch pastries. Puff pastries filled with cream and rich chocolate. You can buy them here, of course, and have a cup of coffee with it. Or we can do a workshop and make them ourselves. This house is called the Morian. It's been built before 1250 by a rich merchant. It may well be the oldest brick house in the Netherlands and now houses the tourist information office. Do you know this painter? His name is Hieronymus Bosch. He lived from 1450 to 1560 here in the city of 's-Hertogenbosch. Hieronymus Bosch was a surrealist painter, but he lived 400 years before Salvador Dali and René Magritte. In the 1500s, Hieronymus Bosch had never seen a giraffe, but he still was able to paint one, just like behind me. Behind me is the Church of 's-Hertogenbosch. In 1220, it was originally built as a Romanesque church. The tower is still from that date. It's 43 meters high and you have a spectacular view over the city. Would you like to visit this beautiful city of 's-Hertogenbosch with me? I'll take you outside of Amsterdam and show you what else the Netherlands has to offer. Hope to see you soon. Bye.